Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to change the keyboard on Samsung Galaxy S23 and the method is the same also for Plus and Ultra. So let's do it. So to do that, just go to the Messages app or to WhatsApp app and tap to write a new message. And here we have the keyboard. This one is the default from Samsung, and to change it, it is very easy. Just tap here on this keyboard button and you can choose the GBoard if you want. This is how it looks. Also, we have the Microsoft SwiftKey. This is how it looks, and now we are back to Samsung keyboard. Also, if you don't have this keyboard button, because it can be disabled very easy and now it disappeared, just go to the settings and now go down to general management and here tap on keyboard list and default. And now tap on default keyboard, and you can choose it from here, the GBoard or Microsoft SwiftKey, and also you can enable back the keyboard button. Also, I want to tell you that GBoard is not installed on your Samsung. You can do it very easy from the Play Store. I'm curious also what is your favorite keyboard, and I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.